Good morning, dear students. We have learned in the previous lesson, festivals are fun. Now, we are going to learn about national festivals. In that national festivals, Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. I will read the lesson. All of you, put your finger and read along with me. Independence Day. It is celebrated on August 15th. It was on this day in 1947 that our country, India, got independence from the British rule. Independence Day, we will celebrate all over the country on 15th August every year. Right now, children, in our school also, we will celebrate, no? Right. Next, the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort in Delhi on Independence Day. Did you observe, children? On Independence Day, our Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag on the Red Fort. See, children, this is the hoisting the national flag on the Red Fort. Next. Republic Day is celebrated on January 26. On this day in the year 1950, India became a republic. On the Republic Day, a function is held at Rajpath in New Delhi. Parades by the Indian Army, Navy and Air Force and also by school children are held at the Rajpath in New Delhi. There is also a cultural pageantry of folk dances and floats from different states of India. See, children, on Republic Day, 26th January, in the year 1950, our country became republic. So that day onwards, our country ruled by our constitution, came into force that day onwards. So we will celebrate Republic Day in a grand manner. On that day in New Delhi, parades of Indian Air Force and Army people gave march past, and there will be school children and some function like from all over the states will attend the function along with their culture from each state, and there will be a cultural bonanza like, and there will be celebration in a grand manner on the Republic Day. Yes, students, all of you, observe these all are the cultural bonanza during the Republic Day celebrations in New Delhi. And in our state also, there will be cultural activities will be held in Telangana state in Gymkhana grounds near Sikindrabad. Okay, next, I am going to read next paragraph. All of you, put your finger and read along with me. Jayanti is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. He is called the father of the nation. We celebrate Gandhi Jayanti every year on October 2. People visit Rajghat and pay their respects at the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi. On this special day, people visit Rajghat Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi and pray to him and offer with flowers. Especially on this day, Prime Minister and Chief Guest, some other people also visit Rajghat and pay a respect to and honor the Mahatma Gandhi. See, children, this is the honoring by our Prime Minister of India. See children, observe this. Okay, like this every year on 26 January there will be a grand celebration will be there. Okay, thank you. Thank you.